my honor to be in this famous Institute of Human Health, which was WHO's collaborating center on occupational health. And I'm glad to see you Dr. Kinde and Dr. Victor and Dr. Asanet, who are our collaborators in the area of occupational health. Asbestos is an important issue for WHO because it is related to the death of so many people around the world. WHO and IMO estimate the number of deaths related to asbestos should be more than 100,000 every year. That means that every day, probably more than 30 people are dying of the asbestos-related diseases. So probably while we are discussing about the emphasis issue, the present convention, and asbestos-related diseases today, there will be tens of people dying today. As you know, last year, non-communicable disease was the main topic of the UN General Assembly. And cancer is among the non-communicable diseases that was discussed. And as you know, more than half of the occupational cancers are from asbestos exposure. That's why asbestos issue is important as an environmental health issue, and especially as a matter of chemical safety and occupational health. WHO responded to this challenge with a few resolutions of World Health Assembly and also regional committee of regional office for Europe. One important resolution is Global Climate Action on World Health, and WHO is carrying out global campaign for elimination of asbestos-related diseases according to that resolution. Another one is non-communicable disease action plan of European WHO office, and elimination of asbestos-related diseases is one of the actions that we are promoting. And another one is Health 2020, which is about the prevention of non-communicable and communicable diseases through healthy environment, and also elimination of asbestos-related diseases will be a common topic in that new European policy. And lastly, we have another mandate by the agreement of the Minister of Environment and Minister of Health signed in 2010, which is called the Parma Declaration. And according to that declaration, all the European WHO member states will develop national program for elimination of asbestos-related diseases by 2015. And WHO and ILO is requested to provide help to the member states. That's why WHO Regional Office for Europe is organizing a series of meetings to provide technical and policy support to the member states with a clear outline of national program that you can develop. As I mentioned at the beginning, Institute of Occupational Health of Ukraine used to be a very prominent collaborator of WHO. it contributed a lot of public work in the area of occupational and environmental health. And we hope that the Institute of Occupational Health of Ukraine will also take the leadership of raising awareness of this problem in Ukraine, not only in Ukraine, but also in other neighboring countries, and we can work again for the protection of the public health from this important chemical hazard. Let me finish my opening speech saying that there are challenges, and it's not only human rights issue, public health issue, but also it is an economic issue, employment issue. So we know this is not an easy work. But I think this challenge is an opportunity. So just like many other countries, now more than 50 countries already decided to start use of asbestos as the best way to eliminate asbestos-related diseases. Many countries and companies took this challenge as an opportunity. So I hope this meeting will provide an opportunity to think more positively about this important issue looking for the future. Thank you.
Дякую, пане Кім.